scientist.
I want to be a vet.
I want to be a rock star.
The mother aspirations we have are to be dancers, doctors, footballers, firemen, and dentists.
Miss Bam and Miss Richardson asked us to think about what skills and knowledge and understanding we would need to start working towards our goals.
We didn't realize that to be a doctor, paying attention in PE would be useful,
or to understand in math would help us to be soccer player.
We fought long and hard about the things we are already good at and what we need to get better at in school to be successful.
We set our own goals.
I am good at writing stories, but I need to get better at spelling.
I'm good at math, but I need to get better at it.
I'm good at math, but need to get better at literacy.
We started our year off with a positive attitude to our own learning.
Over the past few weeks, we have been developing our skills, knowledge, and understanding in math.
We can find data everywhere just by answering a simple question.
Like, what's your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is soda.
See, your answer gave me some data. If I ask everyone in this room, I could create a frequency table or tally chart.
What would we do with it then?
I could make a simple pictogram or bar graph. It's really easy if you follow the rules.
We made these rules to help us handle data.
We have been exploring stories with familiar settings and we have really enjoyed being with the math fun and culture.
We learned a lot about exploring a character, especially how they play as an important in the story.
In Wilford Gordon MacDonald Partridge, we explore our own community by creating the character in the book to one of our own.
About memories, it wasn't as easy as we thought.
Some of us were convinced we didn't have any memories, but we soon found out that memories are just something we remember. Sometimes it means something special or important. Sometimes it's a memory of what you ate for breakfast.
We all have memories.
memories and we thought about ones that made us happy and ones that made us sad.
My happy memories play with my sad memories don't work.
Last week we began our units on poetry and had lots of fun developing our
poem.
Using our senses, we created our own shape for
leaves as wet as the sea, leaves as free as something getting out of jeans, leaves as pointy as a thorn, leaves as large as the colors falling off tall trees.
Fall. Leaves are falling. Babies are crawling. Flies are biting, squirrels are running, chipmunks in the road, and it's starting to get colder.
At first,
I felt cold.
Next, it was cold. Then
came the leaves falling.
Finally, it was cold. At night,
I was itchy.
Some of the poems using music and movement to highlight the pattern.
Did you know that poems didn't have to rhyme? That made our job a bit more difficult.
During this term in year two, it has been sensational. It has been all about the five senses.
Throughout our domestic learning session, we have always known just how lucky we are to be able to use all our five senses and be mindful of those who are here.
We know there are some people around the world who don't have access to the same doctors, medicine than we do. Some illness without proper medicines come into children and adults can lose one or more of the senses.
Something else that we realize is that we use body language to communicate, and this can help us to understand each other if we speak different languages.
We have learned so much about all of our senses and are excited to share more of our learning with you.
Before we do, let's entertain you with a song.
loud.
He